General Motors issued a recall for nearly 340,000 big SUVs. The automaker says their daytime running lights may not shut off when the regular headlights are on. Having both lights on at the same time could cause glare for oncoming drivers, increasing the risk of crashes. The recall covers certain 2021 Chevy Tahoes and Suburbans, plus some GMC Yukons and Cadillac Escalades. Dealers will update software that controls the lights. Owners will be notified starting December 19th.